dark and foreboding invocations. Statue of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. It is contained within a symbol that invokes Circuit, the scorpion goddess of magic. They must have brought the sarcophagus by Feluca. Could you remote place for this? Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone. Looks like the pilot got away, but left embalming tools. These deaths are a harrowing journey into madness. What could the perpetrators hope to? What could the perpetrators hope to gain by invoking the goddess of magic?